dignitaries and esteemed guests present here to bless the occasion, respected principal and vice principal, our senior and junior staff and office admin staff. I am so blessed to welcome you all and to present the Junior College Annual Academic Report 2020-21. The academic year 2021 was marked not only for its fright and instability, but was also underlined with extraordinary patience and creativity. Pandemic news and constant results of COVID-19 have deeply established a permanent space in the minds of students, teachers, parents, and the institutional managers. A salute to the teamwork, the institutional guidance, and the able leadership of our Zonal Secretary, Gokhale Education Society, and the Principal, BYK College of Commerce, Honorable Dr. Ram Kulkarni, a great admirer of work and duty, a disciplined manager at the workplace, and a complete reliable professional whose timely decisions held the campus steer safely within so many hurdles and complexities of the pandemic period. The junior college teaching and non-teaching staff, along with support staff, successfully managed to administer all necessary tasks and responsibilities and to stay adhered to the institutional policies, decisions, and observe discipline at the workplace. The academic activities held at the BYK Junior College continued before and after the lockdown period as per the notifications received from the state government and the directives of the Gokhale Education Society. Complete care and safety measures were observed in the campus throughout this period. Some important activities conducted at the junior college level are as under: complete staff support and the office staff for preparation of the HSC result, HSC mark lists, and leaving certificate distribution to the students was done successfully at the 12th class. Declaration of the 11th class result on the average basis, as the exams were not conducted. Staff meeting for 11th class online teaching and awareness program was held on the Zoom platform by the junior college unit. Then the GE Society and the Central Coordination Committee together conducted an online material resource preparation for 12th class. This also was held on the Zoom platform. The preparation of online and offline e-support material preparation for the junior college staff at home and at the college was held simultaneously during this lockdown period. Several information updation and the Aadhaar card updation of 11th and 12th class successfully was done by the technical support committee. BYK Junior College has been serving continuously since 4 years as a counseling and guidance center for the online 11th admission process. Staff meetings conducted for the 11th online admission process and all process planned and organized by the admission committee of the junior college unit. All 11th class online admission rounds organized appropriately to achieve 100% admission for the general and vocational stream at the junior college unit. The preparation and submission of 12th class MCVC stream students was successfully done. The MCVC stream online lectures continued regularly till the end of the academic year for class 11th and 12th and achieved great response from the students. All MCVC staff definitely worked hard to put in all skills to fulfill online teaching requirements. In all, 3 parent teachers meetings were held. This was to explain online activities and students' responsibilities at class 12th. Parents and students were given regular updates and reporting of safety rules to attend college lectures by the prior parents' permission only. Successful awareness about HSC exam was also given in the meeting with the feedback form made mandatory for all students of class 12th. The terminal and the preliminary examination for class 12th was conducted online due to pandemic constraints. Staff RT-PCR COVID-19 tests were made compulsory and carried out individually with all their reports submitted to the office. All 11th and 12th students registered on separate Telegram channels for updating regular online teaching material consisting of YouTube video links and important official documents, announcements, notices, timetables, and meetings. Online YouTube video planning, preparation, and presentation session was held at the junior college staff, and the online teaching schedule was approved accordingly. The 12th online lecture scheduled till 24th March and the 11th will continue till the end of May accordingly. Staff attended online program on motivational awards organized by the GE Society. The ISO internal audit was conducted and the reports were prepared accordingly with the due guidance, and changes to be done in the individual departmental reports were also notified. All office administrative tasks were accomplished with the regular HSC board exam form filling, board repeater examination, leaving certificate verification, document verification, updating records of the regular and non-teaching salary, salary fixation document preparation, submission of records and documents to the GE Society and CCC for approval and verification purpose, maintaining regular communication and correspondence with the HSC board, the Deputy Director of Education, the Director and Secretary of Vocational Studies, and managing all documentation accordingly. This was a short gist. The junior college teaching staff cooperated in all their tasks, roles, and responsibilities shouldered on them at the workplace and other work from home expectations also. The staff has also shown their skills and digital learning abilities. Some important staff accomplishments are as follows. Mr. Praveen Mule has been appointed by the SCRT Pune as a resource person for junior college teachers in Maharashtra to guide teachers in Maharashtra for the English subject for the new syllabus. This online session was attended by over 9,000 teachers in Maharashtra. He has been associated with the board for all evaluation planning and implementation throughout Maharashtra. Apart from this, he has been continuously active in the online English language support at HSC levels to teachers across Maharashtra at different platforms. Mrs. Rajeshri Naik from Junior College Unit has also been associated with the confidential work at the HSC board. She has also been an active support as a resource person at the GE Society lecture series. Majority of the BYK junior college staff prepared online study material to implement expert lecture series for class 12th, which is certainly a great achievement, which received a tremendous support and positive feedback reports accordingly from the students online. This year, as no cultural activities were held offline, but the initiation of online gathering annual social activities gave a short glimpse of students' art and culture contribution. Again, I would like to thank our principal for this due initiation. The building in charge committee, the exam committee, the ISO committee, the SIDP, that is the Staff Immunity Development Program, and Educational Tour Committee, the admission committee, all class teachers, e-support material preparation motivators, and distribution committee, the whole teaching and the non-teaching have well contributed in favor of the overall development at the junior college unit. The technical support team has played a remarkable role in every development and task completion. They reflected a perfect example of management, administration, and utilizing human resources as required to accomplish all success stories at the junior college. As the in-charge vice principal of the junior college, since 19 months, I have received great academic and extracurricular support from the whole staff with the due association of the HSC coordinator and technical support staff. I would like to thank Dr. Ram Kulkarni, sir, in trusting me for the freedom to take reasonable and logical decisions at the junior college unit and guiding me time and again for all required announcements and notifications. I also thank him for his active support in all administrative and overall academic decisions. Thanks to the office admin staff, without whose support it is difficult to run the regular activities at the junior college. I admire the support staff who stand by us each time for sharing each responsibility seriously and honestly. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much.